again, Duck on the Clock with more of the Senate by F7. We're gonna have to go to Apple Snowcaps 4, finish off the first path, and we got a secret side path to explore. So, get right to that. More unfamiliar music, although it sounds like it's from a... It sounds like it's from an ice-type stage. Banging my head on the amazing flying part of the amazing flying hammer, bro. Any other one? Nope. Okay, yeah, that's not worth it at all. I'm starting to slightly learn my limit on the power bracelet coins and or everything else that is like them. Okay, that was kind of cool. Yeah, I'm always cool accidentally. Never when I'm trying to be. Ever try to be, it just ends up looking like a hilarious disaster. But when I least expect it, when I'm least trying to, suddenly I can pull off feats of wonderment that would make anyone gasp in awe. Well, or at least be mildly entertained. But that's probably more likely. Whoa! Survived! That's all I care about! Oh goodness, I'm already not that great at these, but I'm just kind of making things worse on myself with all of my recklessness. And the ice is not helping one bit. Alright, Apple Snowcaps A! Oh, this is music I reckon. Juno's making an appearance again. Let's hope that she's as easy as always. Yeah. Well. Easy or hard doesn't matter if you're just gonna be terrible at playing. Let's try not to be so bad at what I do here. Doc, are you even listening to yourself? Ah, made it. Maybe this time I'll actually get somewhere. And not die to a Goomba. Ooh. Ugh. That might... Whoa! Wah. How... Okay, now you see that? That's what I'm talking about! If I was trying to do that, you could bet I'd never pull it off in 100 years. Yeah, I... Okay, World 7, difficulty spike. And I mean that above and beyond my terrible playing. Okay, what is the dealio here? The dealio is I'm saying dealio. Oh. Sometimes you just can't help but laugh. Oh! Okay, I thought I had more time there. It was all on me. Whoa! Probably shouldn't be alive right now. But I am, so I just gotta run with it. Ah. Oh, jeez. Sometimes I wonder about myself. Alright, but we can continue on here. Apple Snowcaps B. Two exits. I'm a little bit confused about the trajectory of things here. Well, I guess we'll probably find out. Whoa. Yes! Once again, accidentally awesome. Just don't ask me to try and replicate it, because you know I'm not going to be able to. Also, I feel like maybe I should have had something to throw up there. Oh, whatever. Let's just go. Well, that didn't work. And select his back. And then just vanishes. Well, thank you for that brief cameo appearance, Lakitu. Now stay away. There's the keyhole. Now the question is, where in the world is the key? Actually, that's probably what those coins were indicating. Oh, dang it! Okay, gotta respond. Wait. Ah! Probably should have gone up that side in the first place. But I'm starting to wonder if I have to switch this controller out already, because I've got another bad case of the fumble fingers. Ice physics! Wow! I just cannot play on ice, apparently. There we go. Oh! Wow! Zergers. Oh, that's just a coin. I don't need that. Oh, come on! It even hit after I died. There we go. Can't believe how many lives it took me to get to this point. Ooh. Getting distracted because of my repeated failures. Yay, Cloud, to help me along. I can't rely on it forever, so I might as well just get myself away from it right now. Alright, I've got a secret as an exit to take care of, but something tells me it's not going to be that difficult to do. And that is indeed Castle 7. This feels like it's a really short world. Well, there was a coin trail. And there we go, the key. The keyhole was ahead, right? Yes. Dangerous one to get, too. Alright, that sends us up this way. To the alternate path in Lemon Skies, really. Well, I'm gonna take a short pause and finish off 7 here. Just one moment. Alright, let's get back to it. Frozen Frontier. Everything seems to be frozen here. Everything, enemies, blocks, everything. Even the pipes are inaccessible. So, I'm guessing that means I'm gonna have to figure out a way to... Okay, I can't even jump, spin jump on those. Fine. Be that way, game. I'm not even gonna ask if I can jump on the saw blades. That would be a silly question. I said the pipes are inaccessible, but that's an accessible pipe, it looks like. Andromache. I butchered that, I'm sure, but I don't know what the regular one is, but the regular pronunciation is, so Andromache! It's cold here, huh? And you probably thought those frozen enemies wouldn't be a problem, right? Well, I'll not make this easy for you. Alakazam! So, Mario, guess what happened to this place? Well, I didn't really need to guess all that much. I have Mega Man X3 music. The X game that I just did not get into at all, really. I should have a power-up, though. So my timer seems to be awfully short. Ouch! If everything was unfrozen, the ice physics should be gone, but no. Hi. Oh. I dislike how the spikes do damage from the sides. Whoa. I'm just a haphazard guy today. Well, that hardly seems fair. I'm on rails here. I can't exactly do a whole bunch of dodging. Actually, got a power up. Not sure I got through that without taking a hit or 7. Okay. That is just as not worth it as possible. There isn't enough room to... I have issues with this design. Oh, come on. Okay, well, at least I'm getting to here. One power up. Really? Fine. Ha ha ha, that look on your face when you saw the enemies were not frozen anymore. Priceless! That's the same look that Mario always has. What? But are you ready to face me, the only woman of this group? Did that need to be pointed out somehow? Or... I'm not doing this very well. I was a little late on the jump button there. Evil Andromache, which possessed the chili apple snowcaps and is just one member away from defeating the whole Senate. This member has settled in the lemon sky. Is Mario also able to fulfill this final quest? Considering how poorly I did in the previous sections, that's a legitimate question to ask. But the Senate is almost defeated. Can we pull it off? Oh. Only one way to find out, and that's to actually go into the lemon sky. That is all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.